The Saba Meeting App for Mac allows you to join and participate in your e-classes session from your Mac computer. Supported browsers on Mac are Mozilla Firefox, Safari, and Chrome. Note that to use Chrome, you must also install the Chrome connector. While Saba Meeting is more streamlined to Windows PC, the following information offers students some tips for Mac workarounds. The Mac shortcuts for copying and pasting use the Command key, Command plus C and Command plus V. However, within the Saba Meeting environment only, you must use Control C and Control V. For example, if you want to copy a URL from the chat window, use Control plus C because you are within Saba. Note that when you hold down Control, your microphone will turn on. Be sure to release Control to turn it off. Use Command plus V to paste the URL into the new browser tab because you are outside Saba Meeting. Some Mac users may have difficulty right-clicking in the chat window to save as or show timestamp. Holding down the Control key while clicking will sometimes bring up these menu options, and there may be a slight delay before they pop up. Be aware that holding down the Control key also turns on your microphone, so be sure to release the Control key to turn it off. Occasionally, Mac users are unable to interact with content when given Appshare control by the instructor. In some cases, moving the mouse will activate the given markup tool or navigation. In addition, if you are only able to view a portion of the application, ask your instructor to scroll to the specific area where you are to work. If your instructor asks you to share an application, you should avoid expanding the AppShare ribbon. To use the markup tools, click on the markup tool icon in the ribbon and select the desired tool. Although image files usually open within the media window for you, other files will appear as a blue hyperlink. You must right-click or control-click this link and select Copy Link to Clipboard. Pasting the link into a browser will download the file. Depending on your settings, the file may then need to be opened from your download folder. You will need to navigate back to your Saba meeting by clicking on the Saba logo in the Mac dock, usually located at the bottom of your screen. If you see an error message when a YouTube video tries to play, you may be able to access the video URL by clicking on the share arrow on the right side of the video title. Right-click or control-click on the video's URL, and then select Copy Link to Clipboard. If you are unable to copy the link with the above method, then simply left-click on the video URL, the blue link, and then use the share option directly from YouTube. Right-click or control-click on the blue URL and select Copy. If the share arrow is not present, you may be able to access the video URL by right-clicking or control-click in the black part of the video screen and then select Get Video URL. Then control-click on the URL to copy it. Paste the new link into a new tab in your browser using Command V or by right-clicking and selecting Paste or Paste and Go. If your instructor has used another tool to insert the video URL, you may see Content Launched in New Window displayed, and the video will open in a new browser tab automatically. In any case, you will need to navigate back to your Saba meeting window by clicking on the Saba logo in the Mac dock, usually at the bottom of the screen. For additional assistance, please contact the Contact North Help Desk at 1-888-850-4628.